Zombie apocalypse.
Guys, welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time at my channel, please make sure you like, subscribe, comment down below, things we should talk about, things we shouldn't talk about. Let's just go ahead and get into some things. So let's get into this video today. Hey guys, I know it's been a while. My aliens, my warriors, my weirdos. I'm sorry, my aliens, my warriors, and my weirdos. Shoot, I guess aliens, that all goes into one. I love you guys so much. I missed you guys so much. I hope you guys checked out my live reaction to Aurora's new album. So, of course, I'm going to do none other than to miss Aurora today, her live version of A Temporary High. Now tell me what you thought about the album down below while you check out that reaction. But tell me what you thought about the album down below. I absolutely think it was phenomenal. Like, start to finish, I feel like the album was great. Like, it was always a high and just like a good, oh my god, it's like a bug, it's the cricket, it's a cricket on my ring light. Yuck, 1 second. Sorry guys, had to get rid of the cricket because I would have been going through PTSD or ADD or whatever you call it. Ooh, this better be my hair. But anyway, you guys, I think the album was absolutely phenomenal. I absolutely loved, like, one of my songs that I loved. Obviously, I loved the intro. The Forbidden Fruit intro, The Forbidden Fruits of Eden, was absolutely amazing. Like, I've loved it. It's kicked off the album right. You know what I'm saying? What else did I like? Of course, I liked Everything Matters, Giving... Oh, Everything Matters was actually really, really good. That's one. Of course, I love Giving Into Love. I mean, that's a given. Cure for Me. Keep Me Calling was very good. Exist for Love. Like, Heathens was really good. I think that's got to be one of my faves. Like, it was all, absolutely everything. Even the song today that we're going to listen to, A Temporary High, was good. So make sure you go check out that reaction, that live reaction. So let's not waste any time. I'm ready to dive in this. You know, love you guys. Thank you so much for returning and coming back to me, because I know it's been a long time since I've been recorded any of our reactions, and I have not been consistent. So thank you guys for always being there, my weirdos and my warriors, and we're just gonna fight this fight together. I said I had to get back because I'm a star, you know what I'm saying? And I'm like, you're never gonna get the high levels that you wanna get if you're not consistent with what you do. So I said I had to get back to you guys, and plus the love that I get from you guys, I miss completely. So I had to get back. So without further ado, let's get into this reaction. All right, guys, here we go. I'm excited. I haven't seen her live. Can't wait till she comes to Philadelphia. Oh my goodness. I have to get a ticket, because last time when I wanted to go to New York, they were sold out. So I have to get a ticket. But baby got bills, you know? So if you would like to donate to the channel, in the description box down below is my PayPal and my Cash App. Just saying. But anyway, here we go, y'all. Oh, this is live. Oh. Our heart sings a temporary life. Can we just say the outfit is absolutely stunning, and it goes so well with her eyes, and the bob, as always, classic Aurora. It's giving all over. It's giving Aurora all over. Back to the video. I'm so sorry I had to point that out. Come on, backgrounds. Howling at the waves, howling back at you. Do, do, do. When you're ahead, she's coming after. And when you run, she's running faster. And when she loves you, better hope her love is not a temporary high. It's just wild, the lyrics that they're giving, that she always gives, like, what? It really amazes me. I know I say this almost every time, but it amazes me the lyrics that she comes up with within every song. It's just like, how did you even your brain calculate to put that together? I'm working on a project and I'm trying to write a song, and I'm like, girl, I don't even know how to make a lyric rhyme without it sounding like a nursery rhyme or like a kid. So, Aurora, hats off to you for having some of the bombest lyrics that make the most sense all the time. Absolutely amazing. Like that star blew away her clothes. Like what? I'm sorry guys, I have to pause. This is the song that I was saying when I was on live. This is the song that gives a very The Weeknd instrumental. It's that song that he has that go that he sung at the Super Bowl. Oh my goodness, how does it go? The song he has, oh my goodness. I'm going to remember it by the end of this. I swear I'm going to remember. If you guys know what I'm talking about, make sure you put the comments down below. The song that he has, that this sound song sounds like. The instrument just gives me the same vibe every time. Come on with the breakdown. It's crazy how much she sounds like the record. Hi! It's so wild. Sounds identical. Let's jump up, sorry, guys. Oh, the earring is beautiful too. Amazing. Amazing. But when does she ever fail? When does Aurora ever fail? She never fails. Like, never fails. Like, she's so amazing. Absolutely phenomenal. Absolutely stunning performance. Absolutely stunning vocal. She sounds like the record. It's never a time that Aurora does not sound like the record. I swear to goodness. Every time you get her, it's going to be wild because it's going to be perfection. I absolutely love that song. I swear it sounds like the Weeknd song. Like they had the same producer or something like that. And how's his song go? It's like da-na-na-na, da-na-na-na. I can't remember the lyrics to save my life. Let me maybe see, like, let's see if we can figure it out. The Weeknd, because I swear the song it gives that vibe, but I don't know what the is it Blinding Lights? Now. Girl, anyway, but it just like it sounds so similar, and I love that because it's very up-paced and everything like that. But once again, like I said, the lyrics that she has in her songs are absolutely wild, and that's why I love her as an artist, especially because it's like when you can tap into a lyric that somebody says, it's like, oh my goodness, it's a wrap from there, you know what I'm saying? So I hope you guys like that. Tell me what y'all thought about this performance and what about this song down below in the comments. Tell me what your favorite song is off of the album. And I know, guys, I'm sorry. I know I'm starting to do the pausing thing, but I absolutely kind of enjoy doing the pausing thing because I get to interact with you guys more. So I actually kind of like that. But anyway, I love you guys so much, man. Make sure y'all spread that positivity. Oh my God. I haven't done the videos in so long. I almost forgot my catchphrase. Make sure you spread that love, light, and oh my goodness. Make sure you spread the love, light, and positivity. Oh my goodness, I can't remember. I'm gonna have to look it up. But you guys, make sure you spread it all around. You know, give somebody a hug, being safe, give them a COVID-free hug. And I love you guys so much. I missed you guys. I can't wait to come back to you with some more Aurora's. The next video that I am going to do is that Aurora song that she did a cover of. Can't remember what it was. Oh man. But I'm gonna be back soon with that one. So I love you guys, man. Make sure you take care. I love you. And I'll see you next time. Bye.